The coffin joint is punctured on either side of the extensor process. There are no palpable structures available for guidance, but if the amount of synovial fluid in the joint is large enough, alternate pressing with one finger on each side of the midline will reveal a fluctuating structure, which is the joint capsule. To assure aseptic conditions, the hair over the injection point must be clipped, and the skin must always be carefully disinfected before arthrocentesis. Point the needle downwards medially and backwards.